Donc de retour des États-Unis depuis samedi dernier, on a repris l'entraînement. Mardi est arrivé Joao, donc meilleur grappeur de 2010-2011. Et là, nous sommes en chemin pour aller au Bois de Leville. Donc c'est un de mes quartiers où, quand j'étais jeune. Et donc ce fut un honneur pour l'équipe de Pas de Panique au Bois de Leville. Mardi, jeudi et samedi, d'avoir l'honneur de pouvoir s'entraîner avec un mec d'une classe comme ça, mondiale. Voilà.
Jerome is explosive, very strong, and he absorbs the whole game, not just the technique, but the game, the routine surround the technique very well.
Well, guys, when you get at this point here, you're going to start full back.
That's it.
All right, it feels like this, guys. All right.
It's easy for him. You can see when I teach him, and he's together. He sometimes knows more than me. He remember about little details that really help in the situation, that situation, the position. And it shows that he understands what's going on.
Go hard, go hard.
Oh, it's possible.
He understands the strong points of the positions on that situation. So that's making him very, very, very good, you know, once he focuses on the tails.
Here, boom, and they go here, okay? I don't want to hug here.
Okay.
I want to just turn by myself, see? And then I bow, I go here, right? So here, boom, and then turn.
Parce que si le mec met le base, du coup, soit tu es comme un négateur. Un tour par là, tu vois que sa force, tu vas de l'autre côté. If the base is too heavy, yes.
Nice.
Nice.